Hi, this is Gagan Arora and you are watching Cine Talkers.
Welcome to Cine Talkers.
Thank you so much.
The trailer looks very promising. How excited are you?
I'm very, very excited because it's a pleasant change that has happened. I was looking to do something intense, something that lets me explore my acting a little more, and it's been a perfect case. And amazing is the right word to say that I'm feeling right now, because I'm in a company of some legends right now in the cast, and it's surreal for once.
Extension to the same question. हमने आपको बहुत ही फन रोल्स में देखा है हमेशा से. वी हैव ऑलवेज सीन योर द चीयरफुल साइड ऑफ योर्स ऑन स्क्रीन एज वेल. और इस बार काफी इंटेंस, काफी थ्रिलर वाले रोल में आप नजर आएंगे. सो व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से अबाउट दैट?
इट इज समथिंग दैट आई वाज वांटिंग टू डू. मैं बहुत टाइम से कोशिश कर रहा था कि आई गेट समथिंग दैट इज आउट ऑफ द जोन दैट पीपल लाइक मी. And it is not the fact that people like me and I don't like that fact. मुझे बहुत मजा आता है कि लोग मेरा काम पसंद है और वो genre बहुत पसंद है. But as an actor, you kind of feel that you want to evolve, you want to do different things. And it was a very good script to say no to. And I was scared, really scared by it. I was picking it up, and at the end of the day, it is not just that it's because of the genre shift that I picked this project up. It is also because it has an amazing script. The crew is amazing. The cast is mind-blowing. But yeah, it is a very pleasant change.
जैसे कि आपने कहा कि cast काफी mind-blowing है. So how was the experience working with such mind-blowing people?
लॉटरी निकल गई कह सकते हैं. रोलर कोस्टर मतलब इट इज आई डोंट हैव द परफेक्ट मेटाफर फॉर इट, बट इट वाज अ रोलर कोस्टर राइड. आई थिंक मतलब फॉर द फर्स्ट टू डेज आई वाज लाइक कि पवन सर, सुप्रिया रणवीर सर, हाय. बट आई हैड टू कीप इट ऑल इंटरनल एंड नॉट बी दैट स्टार बॉय. एंड बट दीज गाइज आर सो हम्बल, इतने हम्बल है दैट दे हेल्प अस आउट एट एवरी स्टेप. डे वन दे मेड अस सो कम्फर्टेबल दैट वी कुड डू any conversation with them, any scenes with them, without even a hesitance in our mind. And again, I just pinch myself sometimes that I got the opportunity, because my father is a huge fan of Pavan Singh, my mother is a huge fan of Sudhir, my brother is a huge fan of Ranveer Singh. So they are just happy that an outsider, middle class boy is getting to work with these legends.
How is the reaction of your loved ones, especially your friends,
yeah,
after watching the trailer?
Unko bilkul umeed nahi thi. Unko bilkul umeed nahi thi ki maine intense, I could have pulled it off. But they were amazed. They were really amazed. And I give all the credit to the director of the show, Ajit Pal Singh, and the creator of the show, Harni. It's... I couldn't believe myself that they could trust me for this role. Because again, as you said, the kind of roles that I've done before. So when they offered this to me, I was just thankful. Or मैं ऐसे गिड़गिड़ाते हुए office पहुँच गया था कि sir, I will do it. Just बताओ कहाँ audition देना.
और कितनी promising role में हमको आपको देखने का मौका मिलेगा?
और first of all, focus on Tapper. That's one. Then there's another release around Diwali. It's called Finding Anamika. It's with the Madhuri Dixit ma'am, and it's coming on Netflix. Dharma is producing it, and that is a talk for another day. But 15th October, Tapper, Sony Live.
Lastly, your message for your fans and loved ones.
The message for my fans is that you've loved me in a character. And you've loved me so much. And आपको मेरा genre पसंद है. I'm trying something new, and I'm scared. I'm a little insecure, and I would really love your support. So think about me in another shade. I'm evolving as an actor, and I would love to receive your love. And please watch the show and let me know. I read all the messages. I'm not even lying. I read all the messages. Let me know, please. How do you like it? Tapper, 15th October, Sony Live.